I'm friends with your mother. I'm here to help. Don't eat the help. When I was a child, an uncle asked what gift I wanted for my name day. I begged him for one of you. It wouldn't even have to be a big dragon, I told him. It could be little, like me. Everyone laughed, like it was the funniest thing they'd ever heard. Then my father told me the last dragon had died a century ago. I cried myself to sleep that night. But here you are. Next time I have an idea like that, punch me in the face.